Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you are fine and you are feeling safe at your home. You are spending the time with your siblings and your parents, and you are utilizing the work time with very efficient. Okay, so the third class children, please pay attention here. Yesterday we have completed till here. The recapitulation we have completed. Okay, so now we have to. This is second lesson, children. Okay, this is the second lesson. We have already completed the second lesson. This is the textual exercises for exercises for the second lesson. Okay, children. Here, just see, beta. We have completed all these things. Yes. Now we have to continue with this. These animals take the correct answers. These animals eat other animals. Okay, lions and tigers, cows and buffaloes, lions and cows. So which animals can eat another animals, children? Either the cows and buffaloes or lions or cows? No, in this lions can eat the other animals, but cows cannot. Okay, they are plant eating animals. So in this the correct option is lions and tigers, because they are flesh eating animals and they just eat the other animals. That's it. Okay, children. Now next one. Mushrooms and moulds are what? Mushrooms and moulds are what? They are green plants? No, they are not green plants. They are non-green plants. Yes, they are non-green plants. They are green animals. Children, where you have seen the green animals? Are the animals are green in color? No, na? Yes. So the correct answer is non-green plants, because they can get their food by the dead and decaying plants. Okay. Next. Plants breathe through tiny pores on their what? Flowers, roots or leaves? Yes, they are leaves. Okay, children, next. These animals lay eggs. Which animals lay eggs? Horses and tigers, snakes and birds, or cats and cows? So yes, snakes and birds can lay eggs. You can see snakes are laying the eggs. Yes. In the forest, maybe, yes. And you can see the birds are laying the eggs in their nest. A small chicks are coming out from that eggs, right? Yes. But the cats and cows and the buffaloes, horses, tigers, these animals can direct give the young ones. Okay, children. Now, next. B option, beta, right, whether it is a plant or an animal. Okay. First one. It has sense organs to know about the world around it. Okay. So, do you know, children, that plants have sense organs? No, plants doesn't have sense organs. They can grow, but they can't speak and they can't smell, right? Yes. But animals have sense organs. And what are the different by sense organs, children? Yes, you are right. Eyes, nose, tongue, skin and nose, right? And ears. Okay, to hear next. It can make its own food in the presence of sunlight. What are they? Plant. Okay. Plants can prepare their own food in the presence of sunlight. Okay. It breathes through its lungs. What are they? Animals. Like animals have different organs, na, children? Different organs for breathing. Yes. What are they? Lungs, gills, air holes. Right. So these are the different organs to breathe. Okay, for animals. Okay, last one, just let us see, beta. It moves from one place to another. What are they? Animals. Can you imagine that plants are moving from one place to another? No, they are not. They can't move from one place to another, right? Only animals can move from one place to another. Do you know, children, why they are moving? They are moving in search of food. Even we, the human beings, moving one place to another in the search of food only. Okay, children. Yes. Let us see the answer these questions. Okay. Why do animals move from place to place? Animals move from place to place in search of food. From where do animals get their food? This is the second question, children. Animals get their food from plants, because we are totally depending on plants, right? Next, mention three different ways by which living things breathe. Living things breathe with their lungs, gills and air holes, right? Next, Mention two ways by which animals reproduce. Animals reproduce either by laying eggs or by giving to their young ones. Okay, children, there are only two things, either oviparous, other viviparous. Oviparous, those who can lay eggs. Viviparous, they are called as mammals, right? Those who are giving the young birth to their young ones directly. Okay. How is the balance maintained in nature? This is very important, children. See, the balance is maintained in the nature by, see, plants gives out oxygen, right? And animals inhale carbon dioxide. And animals gives out what? Carbon dioxide. So this process is going on continuously, which maintains the ecological balance. Okay, children, next. This is think and answer. If forests are moved from the earth, there would be no animal left. Is this statement true? Why? See, children, forests are made up of what, beta? They are made up of plants. Lot of plants. A variety of plants are there. Okay. And if the forests are not there in our world, in our planet Earth, then can we able to survive? No. If we are not able to survive, then how can other animals? Yes. So we are depending upon the plants. That is the reason there are no plants and there are no animals, because totally depending upon the plants. Okay, children? Yes. Next one is do and learn enrichment activities. Okay, children. Plants do not have sense organs. Do they feel the changes around them? Let us find. Keep a small potted plant near a window through which light can come in. What do you notice after a few days? Discuss with your friend. So here, just you keep the potted plant near the window where sunlight can come. Okay, children. Next, after a few days, you can find that this pot is there. Now it is moves towards the light, sunlight, because it is absorbing the sunlight, you know, and it is very essential for the plants so that they can make their food. Even though they don't have sense organs, but they can move forward to the sunlight where they need something. Yes. Okay. Fun to do. Use colored pencil to match the pictures with the correct statements. Okay, children. Plants cannot make food without this. What is that? Sunlight. You have to use the different color pencils. Okay. So that it will look very nice. Okay. This animal breathes through gills. What is that? Fish. Next one. It grows from a seed. What is that? Plant. Most plants breathe through this. What is that, children? Stomata. That is on the present on the leaf. Okay, children. Next. Values are also very important in our lives. Okay. You have friends in your class and your neighborhood. Okay. Tick the correct answer. Neighborhood means where you are staying and where the people lives nearby you. They are called as neighborhood. Okay. You help your friends whenever you can. Yes, that you have to take. Okay. You take help from your friends but do not help them. No, beta. If you are taking the help and then you have to, again you have to help them. Okay, children, next. You do not like to help your friends. Is it so? No, you are very good children, huh? Yes. So you are very good children and you are you like to help your friends and teachers, your parents, everyone you like to do. Okay, children. So we have completed here this all the textual exercises. Okay. This question and this I will do later when we completed the chapter 1. As we have completed the chapter 1, I have given you the homework also. Please do it and please send it to the WhatsApp group. Okay, children, please take care of yourself, children. Okay, help your parents. Okay, children, yeah, and take care of yourself. I hope you have learned today something new. Okay, children, take care. Bye-bye.